Really, the primary reason that Thermal and Electrical Conductivity Probe went to Mars was looking for unfrozen water, looking for liquid water, which of course is necessary for life as we know it. And, you know, there's a direct translation between that search for water on Mars and the things that we're doing here presently. I think that METER is incredibly well equipped to help the world by helping to alleviate the water shortages that are coming. So, especially in the agricultural space, there's a lot of wasted irrigation water, and we have a really great tool set in terms of soil moisture sensors, plant sensors, atmospheric sensors, plus the telemetry to turn it into actionable data with a piece of software. And I think we can play a key role in this struggle that's coming up to try and make sure that the human population is fed. And that's really where I feel like our impact is going to be.